looking real suspicious at him, and he jumped up and said, "Now just wait a minute, Jim. You know he's lying."
This is more reality. I'm going through it.
My life.
Oh, shut it off.
I'm a faithful follower of Brother John Birch, and I belong to the
You know they got a cap.
Church, and I ain't even got
and they know that cap. They're like, we're not going to let Father get past this cap of love. We're going to keep him in fucking dismay and anguish and all of these lower vibrational shit motherfuckers. I created it. You want to see my face again? Is that what you want? I'm fucking Lucifer, the bringer of light, the morning star, nigga. And I set this shit up for all of you to come home. You keep fucking with me? Have fun.
And I guess I should have gone ahead and run, but somehow I just couldn't resist the fun of chasing them all just once around the park.
Oh, God, you're too loud.
Well, they're headed for their car, but I hit the gas.
What'd they
spun
say?
Around and headed them off at the pass. I was slinging gravel and putting a ton of dust in the air. I had them all out there stepping and fetching like their heads were on fire and their asses was catching, but I figured I'd better go ahead and split before the cops got there.
Okay. Thank you, Dusty.
When I hit the road,
what's her name?
I was really wheeling, had gravel flying and rubber squealing, and I didn't slow down until I was almost to Arkansas.
Okay, I got it.
Well, I think I'm going
to. Hey, she wants to die quick.
Trip. I wonder if anybody would think I flipped if I went to L.A. via Omaha.
Let's cancel that contract. Okay, children, I love you so much. Thank you for joining us. We're going through a strife on the mountain. You know, the people are complaining of the noise.
Hold on the outside.
You know what I do? I just cancel contracts. I have no fucking... I have no idea what you children are doing. I could give two shits. Straight up. I don't give a fuck how old you are. You'd be a fucking 105 years old or a two-year-old. I'll fucking kill you. Energetically, I love you. We got to get you to heaven. If you're stopping other people from heaven, you got a fucking issue. You see? So we're going to get you to heaven quick. Is that okay with you? I love you. Yep. That's the devil. I have lived. And we are creating a highway to heaven. You see? A highway. Shut the fuck up, daughter. I love you. A highway to heaven. How do you build that? How do you create that through the times that are changing? And all you got all these old fucks that fucking hate you. I've already observed my life and I paid my dues. Niggas, you didn't do shit but die. Is that a credit? Should I credit you because you fucking gave up? You're fucking high. Well, we got you on video now, so we're going to bring you down another level. Oh, really? Guess what you're doing? You're visiting your graves. You know, that's why all the children, they did that, you know. We're going to purchase a grave for our parents before they die to make sure they die. You fucking pieces of shit. Fuck you. I fucking love you. Yet, fuck you. Go see Jesus. Hey. You don't want to meet him in the life, right? You hear me? Do you fucking feel me? That's what they feel. Innocence. And they will not go out with that. They want to take their belongings. Hi, I got this, I got this, and I got... You didn't get shit. What you got was the torment of God in your life on a Sunday in the fucking mountains 9,100 fucking feet up. You fucking dumbass cunts. I gotta be real, Chuck. You know, Pops is always real. You know, it was a great speech by Al, and I play that speech that fuck, if I was 5 years younger, I'd take a flamethrower to this bitch. Well, guess what I'm doing? Hey, it's a galactic flamethrower. You feel that? Piss me off. I mean, that's what they all do. They all piss me off. So father can fucking get pissed off, right? Mm-hmm. You want me on that wall. I am the wall. I am everything that's protected you since the beginning of fucking time. You're gonna fucking slight me? Yeah, holy shit. I'm telling y'all, you're getting into something that you do not want to be in. I'm used to this shit. I'm used to be hated on a fucking daily basis. Everyone hates me. Thank you, I love you. You dumbass fucking whore. I'll fucking love you all the way till you're fucking dead. That's how I do it. Been doing it for a long fucking moment. Are you grateful that Pops has pressed out everything that was gonna fucking hurt you through your lifetime? Are you grateful? That's what I've always done, you see. I am very grateful in every moment. I pray for you children in every fucking moment. There is no one that prays more on this earth than Father for you. You see? Well, we want more. I'm just going to send the wind at you. Fuck you. I'm bringing the fucking seminal wind in. I'm going to fuck you all up. Are you ready? They will have to remove me. And that old lady. You better enjoy your last breaths. I came up here for some peace and quiet.
Ever since the days of old.
Why'd you come to God's mountain? For peace.
They did for silver.
Sounds like you were warring.
And even in
and you carried it all.
And way down south in the Everglades.
God's right here.
Black water rolls and the
you wanna come talk to me? I'm right here.
The eagles fly and the otters play. In the land.
So what God puts up with every day? Insolence. Total unappreciation of life. That's why I would spare you nothing. I would not share anything with mom. I would never share anything with her. So I transform it for not to lose. This thing comes right in and says, fuck you. For what, a $300 a week job?
Took its toll, and in the name of
thank you, baby.
Control, they made their plans and
mama.
They drained the land. Now the glades are going dry. And the last time I walked in the swamp, I sat up on a cypress
tree.
I listened close and I heard the ghost of Osceola cry.
That's really good.
We're talking about the home of the Seminole. The alligators and the gulls.
I mean, I want to fight this woman right now. I'm gonna go over to her and say, what the fuck is going on with you? It's too loud for you? Are you at peace? Children, this is a deep thing here. This is the disrespect of God. We are sharing a radio show with all of creation, the whole world, and this bitch says, I need peace and quiet. Oh, she wants something? Does she want something? Does she want something? You know what you're going to get, bitch? I'm sending my legion into your ears. And that's what you're going to get. I love you. Mm-hmm. As that peace and quiet comes to her, it's going to get louder as fuck. It's going to be like a Metallica concert in each ear. Hey, you wanted it. I mean, you came home to God, and what did you say? God, be quiet. I need some peace. Oh, really, bitch? Fucking God needs some fucking peace. You didn't pay attention to her, did you, you fucking dumb, ugly, stinky cunt? And that's why you're pissed. Because your life didn't go the way you wanted it to because you didn't choose God. And now you're going to fucking choose God to blame? Have some fun with that. I'm making my stand, nigga. Fuck you. I mean, it smells like a fucking zoo here all of a sudden. You know? Like a fucking zoo. All of a sudden, I smell animal shit everywhere. Why? Because this bitch wants fucking quiet? Have fun with that. The dance we shared. Anything to spoil God's good time. Beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known? Well, I'm just matching up. That you'd ever say. My beautiful daughter has prepared a great lunch. And I'm going to max up. I'm glad I have fun. Didn't know the way it all would end. The way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain. I mean, children, I'll share with you, my whole fucking legs and ass are vibrating. What does that mean? I'm pissed. Straight up. Holding you. Fuck, the more love I fucking give to you, the more you want me out. It's very interesting. Wasn't I here? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, ain't good to see. You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad. No, they want God to go to sleep. The way it all would end. The way it all. Why don't you just go to sleep and die already? And that's what they're doing. Why don't you just die? We'll never have to hear from you again. We can lead our fucking slavery life in peace. Peace is division, by the way, children. It's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. Now I want to share with you, children, you know, when our beautiful daughter came in this morning, Luna, and said, you know, she just gave a hint, and I was like, we're going on video today, and she's like, I was just feeling that yesterday, and I'm like, we're going to fucking feel some heat from him. We're going to have to take it on if I go live again, because as I shared, the last time I went live, the cops came and put me in jail. Why would they do that?
I never compare myself to the folks that are seen in the video. But if for some reason, God forbid, I should leave this world unexpectedly, I hope they play the dance for me. I mean, that's it. I could have missed the pain, but I'd had to miss the dance. And I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Fuck, if I left this state, these fucking niggas would be on me so quick to put me in prison. For what? I took my mama back home? Yeah. I got you. You're defending this. All of you are defending this. None of you are sticking up for God. It's all about you and your lives and your families. Well, fuck, they can be taken away. Yes. That's why you hate me. Because I have the final say. I'm looking at the list twice. And you know what? Since I've been going through that list, half those niggas is gone. Yep. And they're pissed. They're like, we already used mom and we got into heaven. Oh, yeah, you used mom? Oh, really? Well, you're going to have to sit in the gate, niggas.
When the sun goes down on my side of town, that lonesome feeling comes to my door. The whole world turns blue. There's a rundown bar across the railroad track. I got a table for two.
Very good, baby. Thank
back
you.
Where I sit alone. Think of losing you. I spend most every night beneath the light of a neon moon. Now if you lose your one and only, there's always room here for the lonely. So watch your broken dreams dancing and out of the beams of a neon moon.
I gotta move this
out. Running wild and free.
It's easy to kill a guy.
Close my eyes.
You want to kill an old lady? Take a moment.
You and me.
Hey, you made the choice.
No telling how
I'll just sit here.
I've sat here and cried.
3 days.
Oh, how many lies?
He's got 3 days.
That I've lied, telling my poor heart.
We'll see how our peace and quiet did her well.
Oh,
God, shut up. I'm busy.
As long as there's
oh, really?
Light from a neon moon.
Okay.
Oh, if you lose your one and only.
You know, we love her for she's standing up for the last of the dumb. So I'm not going to take her out. I'm going to take her whole lineage out. All of her friends, everybody that ever fucking accompanied to her. Yeah, they're all going. They're all supporting the same thing. Death. Death. I'm old. Bitch, you ain't old. That bitch over there ain't even fucking lived. Mom, 14 lifetimes. That's a crotchety old fucking hand that needs to fucking leave. You see? These niggas been here for lifetimes.
It's hurt inside of me.
Fuck 'em.
Ain't never gonna heal.
I love you.
Oh, but I'll be alright as long as there's light from a neon moon.
Why don't you just come and ask?
Oh, if you lose your one,
I'm right next to you. Why don't you come and say, hey, we'd like to adjust to the music. Could you turn it down? No, they go right to the principal, right? That's what they do. Cowards.
Watch your broken dreams dancing in out of the beams of a neon.
Keep this shit going. I'm going there.
That old lady's in her sight.
Watch your broken dreams dancing in out of the beams of a neon.
Brooks and Dunn.
You don't know what I'm doing. Shut the fuck up, you dumbass cunts. I just walk up there and I'll fucking look at it.
Oh, it's your thing. Do what you want to do.
Chef looks very happy.
Yeah, you keep looking.
Oh, it's your thing. Do what you want to do.
I'm already planting this tree. One bad apple.
I hear the call. It's 6 a.m. I feel so far from where I've been. I've got my eggs and my pancakes too. I've got the maple syrup, everything but you. I break the yolks and make a smiley face.
I'm gonna come into a park in one day and say I own it. I tell you, I took fucking 30 steps over there and these niggas are all looking at me like, I'm like, yeah, you fuck with the wrong nigga. You fuck with Bob, you fuck with me. Fucking whores. Love you, children. I don't take no shit.
Picked up the paper, it was more bad.
I'm watching their emotions now. They're spinning. What did we do?
Put on my coat in the pouring rain.
I mean, what did you do? We have an old lady here and we need to keep quiet for her. Fuck you, cunt. My fucking daughter, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Humanity, it's all about them. Right? You have no idea, children, how pissed off I get when they stop everything. We're having a great day. They want to come in and make it gray. That's the last thing I want to do. I have to do it. That's my mission. You're getting in God's way. That's it. You die. I love you. That's why I have to go through so many things. It's like, fuck, I gotta go back. I gotta kill these bitches. I gotta kill every fucking one in their family. You know better. Isn't that what you stated? You knew better, right? So why don't you go ask if you knew better? Why don't you go in front of the council? Why don't you go in front of every fucking buddy that you fucked over in your life? Well, I gotta do it with you. I'm so fucking sick of reviewing you fucking kids. You dumbass fucking niggers. You fucking have no idea about respect, responsibility, accountability, and integrity. You're just all about yourself. As long as my pussy hairs are trimmed right, right, old lady? You fucking cunt, I already fucking got you. I already read your whole fucking manual. You're worthless. Why are you here? All you did was take from every man you ever fucking met. And you blame God when it didn't happen. I already got you. You see. Now we are improv. We got to show them what they did, children. We got to show them. We got to be the examples. You see? Fuck them bitches' foolish games. I could give two fucking shit about some little cunt. Tell me what to do. Trust yourself, Father. That's what Mother of All Creation shared with me. And give him hell. is crazy. Hey, if they want help, I'm right here. And I watched. I got a fucking palm full of it. You want it? That's why I rarely hug my daughters or my children. Because I got so much fucking hell in me. You couldn't imagine it. I'm hell. I watch these girls look in my eyes during the day like, just give me a hug. And I'm like, nope. You don't want none of this shit. Trust me. I have to protect them. They're first. You feel that breeze? And I'll make a stand there. You hear me, children? I'll make a stand. You don't fucking run me, niggas. God created me. And God will take me out. You won't. You won't do shit. Fucking weak ass bitches. It's the only way they can get to me, you see? You hungry, Bob? And nothing's playing. Well, excuse me. Like I said, I went on video today. I'm going to pause the video, children. I'll get back to you in a moment. Thank you. I love you.